Red. Red, the color of... I don't remember. Sounding alarms, misdemeanors, and soft-spoken words that she might regret. Long walks into nothing, distant memories that you would do anything to not remember. Symphonies of white noise just drowning out the distance. And then crickets. Red, the color of fruit punch and gushers, childhood bliss, and anything else you forget until this moment. A color.